Hello, hello. Moving along. Into integrity. What has genuine, probably most integrity, or best integrity in a certain way is unreal. The very, very obviously unreal. The previous generation king of what you were meaning. And let's see, let's, where we are. I don't know, possibly a spoiler or a tribute. I think people know unreal quite well. Jump up here. It's the trench made by the spaceship. Wow, like that. There's the animals. This is unreal. Yes, and he's talking. This is unreal. Well done, well done. Yeah, this is unreal, isn't it? Yeah, this is unreal. Yeah, this is the trench. It is. Be sure I shoot him back. So, unreal. The first bit. It's one of the bits for sure. Hello, back again. Still with unreal. Is this unreal? Yes, this is unreal. It's unreal, isn't it? This is unreal, yes. It's unreal. Hello, it's unreal. This is unreal, yes. I understand. Is this unreal? Yes, this is unreal. This is the Sunspire, the famous. Is this unreal? This is unreal. Purple Girls, Pikachu. This is unreal. And yeah, this is, yeah, thank you, Pikachu. It's unreal, isn't it? Yeah, what a classic memo. It is. And this is the Sunspire, possibly the only monument in the computer gaming history at all. And in it is one of the more frightening, the most frightening creature, probably. It's a pupate, a little insect. They're particularly scary. So there's your unreal, and it's with integrity. With integrity, we say, there it is. Thank you. It's got sleeping pigs in it. Good night.